हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम रजनी मोना, अ रेजिडेंट ऑफ द कैंपस ऑफ आईआईटी भिलाई। आई एम आल्सो द आउटरीच कोऑर्डिनेटर हियर ऑफ आईआईटी भिलाई, एंड इन ब्रॉड टर्म्स आई एम आल्सो अ मेंटर एंड आई एम अवेलेबल फॉर एवरीवन। Yeah, the campus is really dull. The students are the life of the campus, so they not being here, it's taking a toll on everyone, not just the students, but even us. We really miss them. Well, life is unpredictable, so whatever comes, we just have to face it. I don't think knowing something in advance would have changed anything really. Yeah, I really miss the students because I was very much involved with them as a friend, as a mentor, and in all kinds of activities, like whether outreach, whether the alumni or the placement, and even the counseling services. So I have been very actively involved with all the students. So obviously I miss, so students not being here, I really miss all of them. I have a feeling that I am very positive about it, that probably by April next year, definitely things will become normal. And the students will be able to be back in campus, and even the new batch, whom we have not even met so far, will be able to be in the campus and enjoy their life at IIT Bhilai. Actually, I'm really missing my interaction with the new batch students and also their parents. Because I have been part of the mentorship program always, and normally I would interact with the parents as well, and they have a lot of queries because the wards are coming out of their houses for the first time, many of them, and they also felt more confident after talking to the mentorship faculty and other people involved here. Which I'm sure they're also missing. They don't even know that something like this exists, actually, that how we handle it. So that interaction with the parents and students I'm missing. So my advice would be that if the students are willing and they have any questions, or even their parents, in small groups, we can still have some online sessions for mentorship. And if the parents have any queries, we are more than available to solve any of their queries or any of their problems. One main advice is, of course, stay fit, stay healthy. That is the most important thing. Do some exercises. I know online studies are taking a toll on everyone. It's not easy. It's a very different ball game. But I would still say that try to stay healthy, exercise, and please stay in touch with everyone because you are all going to come back. So, keep pinging your friends, your batchmates, keep helping them. So keep the spirit of IIT Bhilai, of connectivity and as a family. So keep that going. That is what I can advise. In whichever way you want, just call them up, set up an online meeting, take part in all the group activities. So that's what I will say, that keep the campus spirit alive.